Okay, well, I got this flying truck because I got turned on to the West Michigan Modelers website, and they make these flying trucks, and they make all kinds of airplanes out of foam. I've flown it indoors. You've seen me fly it indoors. Don't know how it's going to go out here. One of the things that I did do to it was I've mixed, when I turn this switch, it mixes the rudder and elevons. So I have more control. So let's see what happens. Here we go. Huh.